It's Friday! It's Friday! Oh my gosh! Where did the week go? Hi guys, what's up? What's up? It is Friday. I asked you guys to add a minivan to what you have. Those of you that don't know what a minivan is, it looks like this, okay? This is actually the exact one I sell on my site that you guys can all, if you don't have one, go and grab one. They're really easy to kind of add into the workout, and they add a lot of extra resistance for abs, for ass and abs, what we're about to do. You also are going to need your heavy weight and your resistance band, all right? What's up, guys? I'm just watching everybody come on, just looking at everybody. I feel like on Fridays, it's kind of like, you already know you've taken care of your body. And every week, I feel like I'm not surprised, but every week there's like a focal point of where you should be sore. Last week, it was definitely legs, like all the way legs. This week, I felt a lot in my back and my chest and my upper body. So I like that, right? The combination of kind of really going after every week kind of hits a body group a little bit different, right? What else? If you have not supported the workout yet, today's Friday. Today's the day I tell you, if you do this workout and this is something you do on a regular basis, you definitely want to be supporting it to some degree. So rachelfitness.com or Venmo. Jill's telling me her glutes are sore from yesterday. I did get a bunch of messages this morning of people telling me that their legs were sore, their butts are sore. That's amazing. And one of the reasons why I like to close out the week with a back-to-back lower body day is because on Saturday and Sunday, you could do yoga. You could do a workout that you didn't do from this week in the week, but maybe it's upper body, right? Like last week, a lot of people did arms on Saturday. So you can always kind of give your legs a break Saturday and Sunday and then show up really fresh Monday, okay? What else? What else can we talk about? What else? I got no kids in the house this morning. I got nobody in this house this morning. They're all out of the house. I feel like we could chat. I feel like we could talk. I think that's it though. I think we're ready to go. We're gonna start with some cardio. The first section will be with the mini band. We'll do a lot of abs. And then we're gonna pop up on our feet. And we're gonna do some snatches. So we're gonna do a lot of snatches today and some side shuffles. So you guys will get ready for that, right? It'll kind of go back and forth between ass and abs and kind of throw in a bunch of stuff and have a lot of fun. You're gonna do kickbacks again today. One of the things I like to do too is sometimes in a week we will repeat a move more than once. So you're gonna do these kickbacks 2 days in a row. So that'll really get your butt nice and tight and tone. Your triceps are sore. Good to hear, Josie, good to hear. All right, guys, we got DJ Bounce in the house again. I'm gonna put that on for you. So get ready for that. We're gonna start this one in 5. Oh my God, everybody just stretch it out. We're gonna start this one in 3.
I had a magic in the sun.
In 2.
So my heart beat sound. We fell in love. As the leaves turn
brown. Why my door open? Here we go, guys. Everybody jumping jacks, jumping jacks, jumping jacks. Let's go. Jumping jacks. Woo. Let's do it, guys. Come on, guys. Pick it up now. Now's the time to get your heart rate up. Make your room hot. If you want to team this up with a run, I'll put a run up for you today, okay? Here we go. In 5. In 4. 3, 2, 1. 2 jumping jacks, 1 punch. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Punch. All right? 2 big jumps. 1 big punch. Go. Come on. Woo. Let's go. I see you. Come on. Just move that body, guys. Keep that body moving for 30 minutes. That's all you gotta do. I make these workouts as short as they can be, but as effective as they can be. So 30 minutes is all you need, okay? That's all I've been doing for the last 9+ months now. How many months have you been doing this? Let's go. Come on. Woo. Keep jumping. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, pull a squat. Woo. Sit into that. Sit into the heels, right? Pull that squat, guys. We duck walk in 5, four, three, two, one. Stay low. Duck walk. So you're gonna go up like four steps and then go back like four steps. Come on, guys. Stay with me now, guys. Let's go. Woo! Duck walk, right? Stay low. If you can get a little bit lower, get a little bit lower. It'll make a big difference. Here we go. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last squat again. Go. Hold it. Woo! Ah. Hold it, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fall forward. Get into that plank. We got a round of mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! You will never need another level. Pop.
Cause you were milfing.
Pop.
Motherfucker.
Pop.
Till you get a drop. Pop. Son, out of drama.
Woo!
I'm pulling up. I'm pumping now.
Pump those knees in, guys. Hands underneath your chest. Right? You don't want your hands out in front of you. I see people do that all the time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, grab that mini band, put it around your toes. That means your shoelaces. What we try to do? No.
I know the when I see it, I'm a visionary.
Alright, guys. Mini band. See where I put it? See that? Hold those legs down. Right in front of you, guys. Hold them out. Hold them out. Ready? One knee to the opposite elbow. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Hold it down again. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Switch it home. Hold it. 3. Shoulders up, guys. Shoulders up. 2, 1. Hold it back out. Woo. Keep just switching nice and slow, guys. 3, 2, 1. Hold it down again. Hold it hard. Hold it hard. 2, 1. Hold it back in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go a little faster now. Pump. Switch. 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 15 seconds, guys. Come on. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin. Pull those legs out. Pull that knee in, guys. See how I stretch that band down? 3, 2, 1. Pull it back out again. 3, 2, 1. Pull it in. Woo. 3, 2, 1. Pull it back out, guys. Oh my God. 3, 2, 1. Pull it back in, guys. Let's go. Wow. 3, 2, 1. Pull it back out, guys. Pull that in. I'm sorry. 3, 2, 1. Pull it back in. 3, 2, 1. Guys, go switch, switch, go. Switch, 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 switch. 15 seconds. Come on. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. Woo, I have to sit up and get my ass a break. Guys, you're going to take the legs up. You're going to kick up to your ceiling, right? Keep the knee bent off. And then bring it down, kind of pull it apart. So bring the legs up. Kick up. Bring it down. Wow. Bring it up. Kick up. Bring it down. Woo. Bring it up. Guys, today is not so much about cardio, right? It's about slow and controlled. All the way down. Woo. All the way up. Kick up. Nice. Woo. 5, 4, 3. Legs stay at the top, guys. 2, 1. Legs stay at the top. Oh my gosh. Touch those shoelaces. 3, 2, 1, go. Come up, touch. Come up, touch. Come up, touch. Woo. Wow. Come on, guys. 15 seconds left. Woo. Try to keep those legs straight up. 10, Guys, opening pose. Upper and lower body now. Open. Woo. Close. So you want to pop up and touch those toes, right? It's a cat eye. Open. Close. Open. Close. Woo. Oh my gosh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, guys. Ah, take a second. We do that one more time, guys. Kick up, touch the toes, open, close. Here we go. In 3, hands underneath your butt, guys. 2, 1, bring them up, kick up. Bring them down. Woo. Bring it up, feet up, go. Ah, I'm catching the ab cramp. Woo. Oh my gosh. Woo. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, leave them up, guys. Touch. Touch. Now it's only the upper body that moves, right? Tap. 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 Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7. Wow. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. 30 second jackknife. This party's over, guys. 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! Open your clothes, guys. Wow. I dare you to tell somebody to do this ab section with a minivan. Woo! 15 seconds, guys. Yo, she's so thirsty. Ah. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and woo! You guys pop up. How your abs feel? Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. You guys, put the minivan almost like right between your calves and your ankles. A little lower today. Right here, guys. Right here. See that? Well, you can't see it really, but you'll see it when I back up. So, take your weight. This is when we go into snatches, guys. See where my band is, right? Put that weight on the ground. Guys, 1 minute alternating snatch, okay? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ass goes back, right? Chest stays up. Pop that weight up. Go. Woo. Come on. Yeah. Stay with me now. Woo. 1 minute, guys. Pop that weight up. Let's go. Face your load up. Woo. 30 seconds left. Guys, your ass goes back, right? Your chest stays up. And you pop that weight up. Go. Woo! Let's go! Okay. Yo, Chicks, you're so thirsty. Wow. Come on. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and a half, 3, woo! 2, guys, slow down now. Side shuffle. If you want to keep your weight, you can keep your weight for this. I put mine down, okay? I'm fine. Here we go. Get low. Side shuffle, go. Woo. Come on. Side shuffle, go. This is with the minivan on now, guys. Sit that ass back. Woo. Guys, 30 seconds left. Grab that weight, and we snatch again. Let's go. Stay in now, guys. Somebody break your band. Somebody break your band. Let's go. Pull it hard. 15 seconds. Wow. in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, grab that weight, guys. Chest up, ass back up. 1 minute on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes. Come on. Woo! All the way down, all the way up, guys. Every time you go down, you switch arms. Let's go. Come on. Woo! Keep those legs wide. Keep those legs wide, guys. Come on. 30 seconds left. Yes. Wow. Woo! 15 seconds. Ah. Wow. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Put that weight down, guys. Woo! We got one more round after this. Side shuffle. I let my dog stay outside today. Welcome. Take this in the background. Hey, come on. Sack shuffle. Woo! Let's go. Come on. Woo! Ah! Stay low. Woo! I'm talking to myself right now. Stay low. Come on, 20 seconds left. Come on, guys. Grab that weight. Alternate. It's Friday, you know? It's Friday. I let it come in. 3, 2, 1, guys, let's go. Pop it up. Come on. Woo. Pop it up, guys. Woo. Stay with it now. Yeah. Guys, we got one more side shuffle after this. Stay in now. Woo. Come on. All the way down, all the way up, right? Friday is just about staying in it, guys. It's like finishing off the week, right? Come on. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, one more, guys. 3, 2, ah. Guys, last side shuffle. Stay with me. You should be in it already. You should be in it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Come on. Yeah, move that door. Move that door. Come on. Get low. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah! Wow. All right, guys. Let's do a round of planks. And then we're going to put that band on our foot and we got some kickbacks, okay? Here we go. 3. Everybody just hold the plank now. Hold the plank. 2, 1. Guys, hold that plank and go on your elbows. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Look good, guys. Hold it. In 5. Jump those legs out and in. Plank jack. 3, 2, go. Woo! Ah.
Yeah. Oh, bitches, you can't have it. Don't burn 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, right side plank, guys. Turn that body, hold it now. Hold it. Hold it. Woo. Hold it. So that body should go sideways, right? Let's go in 5. Drop that hip down and up. 1, up, up, up. Drop the hip. Drop the hip. Down. Squeeze it up. Down. Squeeze it up. Go. Woo. Up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work, guys. Back down. Woo! Guys, I'm going to fix my band real quick. Just hold that down real quick. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it.
I'll be the beauty queen.
8 seconds. Plank jack again. In 5, 4, 3, 2, go, plank jack, go.
Woo! Come on. Let's get down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah.
Two.
And talk it up like, yeah.
Break that band, break it.
Like, yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left elbow, guys. Side plank.
Let's go down to
3, 2, hold it. Hold it. Oh my God. Woo. Guys, just drop that hip down to the side. 4, 3, 2, 1, down, up, down, up. Push it up, guys. Push it up. Woo. Ah. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Oh my gosh. Alright, guys. How are you feeling? Everybody hold your last plank for me. Last plank. Last plank jack. And then we're grabbing this resistance band, okay? Hold it, hold it. Let's go, Tori. Let's go, guys. You should be in that plank jack right now. You should be in it. 5 seconds, plank jack. Here we go. In 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1, guys, plank jack, go. Woo! Ah. Come on. Stay with it now. 15 seconds. Ah. 10, 9, I see you guys. Come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Take that band off, guys. Woo. Woo. All right, guys. Right foot, right inside the handle. Let's do it. Here we go, slide it in, guys. You want that hard part of the handle on the bottom of your shoe, okay? Here we go. On your knees in 3. Sound dirty. On your knees in 2. Don't want to hit that, guys. Let's go. Woo! Guys, we did this yesterday. Come on. You should be a professional now. You should be a professional. All the way in, all the way up, go. Woo! Come on. Ah. Make sure that band's on the outside of your leg, not the inside, not there, the outside. So, get it on. Come on. 15 seconds of your pulse, guys. Woo! In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pulse it up, go. Woo! Ah. Come on, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, guys. 5, 4, we're gonna go right into a fire hydrant, right? See how that band is on the outside of my knee? 3, 2, 1, go. Fire hydrant, go.
love to get on.
Come on.
I love to get to it.
Side. We start with the kickback, right? Put it on. Left foot, guys. Roll that foot in, guys. Stay with me now. In 5, 4, 3. And you can feel it, right? Like you can feel the right side of your body on fire right now. 3, 2, 1, go. All the way in, all the way out, guys. Come on.
Take a hunt. Woo! Bunch of 50s.
Shout out. Stay in it now.
Hit the scene, kill shit. We in the murder bitch.
Come on. All you gotta do is close your eyes and get this workout done. That's all you gotta worry about for 30 minutes. Come on. Close your eyes right now. Just kick that leg back. Don't close your eyes the whole workout. You know what I mean. Come on, guys.
We gon' eat this bread. We make it clean.
Ah. Stay with it.
You ain't gotta do shit. Stay broke and die. While I keep making this with these coca lines.
Come on. Get that leg up high, guys. Higher. We're gonna pulse it up in 5. Leave that leg up and pulse. In 3, 2, 1, leave it up. Pulse up. Pulse. Pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, fire hydrant coming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, guys, fire hydrant. Knee up.
Clean.
Knee comes down. Go.
I'm that nigga with the plug. I'm the nigga who got homies that be selling drugs.
Stay with it, guys.
I'm on the back, so he put the frat. He
up, he down. I'm that
nigga, I'm that nigga.
You gotta take a second. You take a second, you get right back in it, okay? If you have to. 20 seconds and we call. Come on.
You that nigga on the low.
Come on.
You the nigga, you're the one. And you talking to the pole.
Let's go.
Poor shitting on 4G's. Can't afford these.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
I'm that nigga with the juice.
2, hold up, pulse.
My nigga like poppy. Woo!
Oh my gosh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! Alright, guys. Fire hydrant. Makes it like that kick behind you, right? Here we go. 3. Wow, we're almost done. 2, 1, let's go, guys. Ready? Knee up. Kick it back. Bring it in. Bring it down. Knee up. Kick it back. Bring it in. Bring it down, guys. You can feel this. Come on.
Woo! The man shot my
neck. Let's go.
He just rolled through.
Oh my god.
Trap out of Malibu and no
go.
A lot of fools putting some in the game. Until these women get the notion that they running the game. Oh. Just making sure I'm so straight. Had to leave my nigga, homie, got it all in case. But I'm big on the west, but I'm big in the south. So we're placing people like
guys, you got 20 seconds left, make it count. Let's go. The end of the side. Wow. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Oh my gosh. Woo. Oh my gosh. Guys, grab that one heavy weight. Now we're going into rapid fire. Squat and press, burpee. Squat and press, burpee. So it's like both, right? It's like ass and abs. Here we go, 30 seconds. In three. Oh my gosh. In two. In one. Guys, grab that weight, squat and press, go. Come on. Let's go. Woo! I know you feel your ass. Come on. Woo! Make sure that weight is heavy, guys. Let's go. Put your hands on it. Woo! 60 seconds. We put this weight down. We got burpees. Ah. We do this twice and we're done, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7. Congratulations, guys. 5, 4. You made it through your full week, right? 2. Ah, weight down, guys. Burpees go. Burpees go. Burpees go. Woo! Come on. Woo! Happy birthday, Tanya, son. I just read that. Let's go. Up and down. Go.
I'm a boss ass bitch.
Woo!
Come on.
Ah.
In
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, guys. Grab that weight last time. Let's go. Squat and press. 3. Oh my God. Come on. Show me how you do it. Go ahead, put your back. Come on, all the way down. Ah. All the way up, though. Woo. Come on. Woo. Let's go, guys. You got this now. In 5, 4, guys. Happy Friday. 3, 2, get your burpees. Go. Now. Burpees. Go. Go. You should already have about 3 done. Let's go. Woo. Ah. Come on. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We done. Woo. Guys, happy full week. Happy full week, guys. It's all you got to do, okay? Make sure you get this workout done. And then the rest of the day, you can just know you did it. Or if you do it after work, you come home, you get it done. And then you just get, let your body wind down, okay? Allison, Karen, Gabs, everybody, Sarah, thank you guys so much, okay? I appreciate all of you. I see all your names. If you give on the website, you might notice you get a thank you. I like to thank, and that's me writing you. I like to thank you guys personally for every single person that supports this workout on Venmo too. I really feel like we started something that nobody else had ever done. I also think this is something no one else is. I don't know if anybody else is like really showing up every single day live at the same time with the same group of people. Like, it's so special what we have. So I just want to thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys on Monday at 8:30. Trying to keep the weights a little bit on the simpler side because I know a lot of us are traveling now because of the holidays and all of that. So I'll let you guys know. If you're not on my mailing list, sign up for the mailing list. You'll be the first ones to know what kind of equipment we need. And that's it, guys. That's all I got for you this week, okay? I will see you guys on Monday. Thank you for everything. If you haven't done one of the workouts, do it on the weekends. There's also 9 months of workouts. So if you want to do one on the weekend, just pick one and do it, all right? I'll see you guys soon. Woo! Amazing week, guys. I'll see you Monday. Bye.